This is News at 11.
And your big story at 11, one Southwest Florida professor is out of a job tonight, accused of asking a student to sleep with him and his wife. A three-way. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jeff Butera.
I'm Krista Fogelsong. ABC 7 got a hold of some of the report made against Dr. Leon Mara at FSW.
And our Megan Myers combed through those documents tonight and schools us on some of Mara's accused bad behavior.
Dr. Mara is accused of cursing in class, touching students without their permission, asking a student to hook up, and the list goes on.
For a teacher to step over the line that much, it's really bad.
Dr. Leon Mara taught anatomy and physiology classes at FSW. One student says she visited Mara during office hours. Instead of talking about schoolwork, she says he asked her to have a threesome with his wife.
Student's responsibility is their grade, not your life, not your sexual life.
Another student documented how uncomfortable it made them feel when he mocked students who attend church and used derogatory words to describe nurses.
That's not okay to be doing that. You're a teacher. You're an authoritative figure.
During the investigation, Mara told university officials his remarks were intended to entertain his students.
It is very unprofessional.
Claiming his class material is boring, telling them, quote, I need to make it spicy and funny because if I don't, it will be a real drag.
I feel like kind of disgusted and really like creeped out that like someone would actually do this to their students.
Mara started teaching at the university back in 2018. A year later, complaints were made about sexual harassment and vulgar discussions during class. At the time, the equity officer looking at the complaints found they, quote, did not rise to the level of unlawful harassment. But then more and more complaints came along this year. Last month, Mara was officially fired from the university.
It shows that the school really does care about it and doesn't allow that behavior.
Now, I did speak to Dr. Mara on the phone tonight. He told me he has nothing to say. Then he quickly hung up. I'm reporting in Lee County tonight. Megan Myers, ABC 7.